too progressive for Texas because I have a wife and I recycle, you know? But when I go to Portland, I feel like a redneck. Because I eat eggs and have a gender. I'm somewhere between a redneck and Portland. Somewhere between a redneck and Portland. Like I know a lot of vegans, but I don't know what to feed them, 'cause I still eat meat, though I'm morally against it. And I only buy organic unless it's too expensive.